Bizarre Superstitions of Rafa Nadal. There's a method to the madness. He starts off with a cold shower before every match, then walks on court with a single racket in hand, not more, not less. He places his bag on a chair with his tournament ID facing up. Y'all know who the fuck I am. Then eats his energy gel with exactly 4 squeezes every single time. He jumps at the net during the coin toss, and sprints back to the baseline for the game to begin. Psychological warfare. He pulls out his wedgie before every single rally, because comfort is key, and uses a towel after every point. He adjusts his hair and shirt before every serve. Perfection comes at a price. On changeovers, he'll never step on a line, always cross with his right, and wait for his opponent to go before making his move. First he sips his energy drink, and then his water, never the other way around. And then carefully places them in the exact same spot every single time. His OCD is stronger than his tennis.